Okay, guys, here we go. Only there's two races this month in case we have a showdown or a test session or a charity race. So we're headed to Chicagoland and we're going to begin out with signing autographs. Joy. That wasn't good. Well, that's not good. Well, this didn't lose any, but that was a bad start, though. This is going to be fun. Chicagoland. I'm not a big fan of these half-mile tracks, but we'll see what we can do. Yeah, I picked up three positions, so that's good. And at least I'm on the inside. But still, this is going to be a fun race, though. Oh, he wants a rematch. Fine with me.
Hey, it's Ace. I'm here to talk to you about charity.
Oh.
That's right. Got a charity race running this week. You've been invited to do it. This is big, high-profile stuff, buddy, so you might want to consider it. You're going to be going against some of the best drivers that are out there. I'll post it on your schedule. You can decide if you want to do it.
Well, I got charity, man.
Man, you really brought that guy the wrong way.
Oh, it's... That's the Grand National Series. So I got a charity race at Talladega or a showdown with Kenseth at Speedway Boulevard. I don't know. I think I'll do a showdown. It's more important. But then, yet again, the charity race builds up my my prestige. So. I will think about it. Should I take the showdown or a charity race? I was on a good, I was doing good there all of a sudden, now I'm beginning to, you know. Oh, a little bit better that time. Well, I did pretty good in the Grenache series. I got fifth, but still, that's way different than what it is here, so. Got a good qualifying spot. Never know. We might do pretty good here, so. I think I got this place figured out. Probably. It's a key word. Or think. Sorry. All right, this is going to be fun. Let's do it. Yeah, I'll pay when it says fuel low. Just didn't miss it. Pretty decent, so far so good. kind of seen that one coming. Yeah, I know. Now my tires are beginning to go away. Oh, shoot! Dang it! Well, that cost me a good finish right there. Ugh. Dang it. Well, I knew something was going to happen and I did it. I'll see if I can try to gain all those spots back, I hope. With the loose pack now. Why I call it the loose pack is they're all around you trying to get you loose like that. Thanks, Craven. I know. Yep, I had a run on him. What else could I have done? Yeah. So who's the friendly guy? Oh, Bush. Now I'm on the high line. Oh my gosh, I'm in a pack. It's not going to be pretty. Oh man, shoot! Crap. Well, I can't help it if a lot of guys are bunched together. I mean, I can't. That was not going to be good. Car wants to keep going high, and I don't want it to. And then everybody behind me is trying to bunch up and try to get me loose. Yeah, I see that one coming. Well, he wrecked himself. Well, after I thought it was going to be a good note, I end up on a bad note. Yeah, the car's just loose. I just can't hold on to it. Dang it. I hope this does kill me in points that bad. Jeez, I mean, if it wasn't for that speeding penalty, it would probably have been better. But nope, that was my own mental error. Gosh. Well, it's like I get to congratulate Jimmy. I lost some prestige points. Let's see how bad this knocked me back. You know, maybe I should run charity race because A, to get my fan base and my prestige up, and B, make some more allies out there. So I think I'll just, that Kenseth, I already beat you. Knock me down two spots. Well, I gotta do good at New Hampshire. Well, it's in. Now it's Talladega. I hope this is not the road course. I hope not. No, it isn't good. Who's he? Kez is here. He's leading. So how can two drivers make it in one day? How come I can't? There, that there's messed up. Now he's on Andy. Got the lead. kind of the groove there just a little bit. What you tell me? Heard that one, I think it was Newman and Sadler got together. Packs behind me. Sorry, Sadler. You keep trying, It's not going to work. Here comes Gordon. Man, he's got no help. He just came in a hurry. Well, I want to tell Dig on a charity race. How about that? Nice. There's a top 10. My thumb hurts from pressing on, holding on the gas all the time. Probably all race. It's like Bobby, Labonte, and Del Jarrett were the ones right way behind me in this checker. Okay, good. So I hope that gives me some momentum heading into New Hampshire. See. Which I'm glad I did this race, because look at the fans and the prestige points there. Which is so nice. New Hampshire, and now we start without grass. Man, they never leave me alone. Well, it's my fault. I'm the one who's getting the fans. That wasn't a good start. Same grade as last time. So New Hampshire's a short track. This is going to be fun. Because this is a flat track. So. Here we go. Well, that wasn't a good start. Pretty much. Well, hopefully I won't have another bad race here after what I did at Talladega, but Talladega's fast track. Okay, here we go. New Hampshire. Racing this time. This is going to be fun. I actually won here in the Grand S Series by overdoing in the corner and going into Kyle Busch, and that's how I won. So this one might be a little different, but never know. I just kind of know how to break it right.
New Hampshire is a popular place for many people to take a break in mid-July and relax in the cooler New England air. But some people come to New Hampshire in July hoping things get even hotter. And they usually do at the 1 mile New Hampshire International Speedway, where today, EA Sports welcomes you to the New England 300 for the NASCAR NextCal Cup Series.
There we go. I'll pin on lap 12. Brick it there. Gave some spots though, when I did that. Got a little loose there.
What's your friend out there? Get the mother to take pay it up. Not blocking like usual.
Oh, Eric Sellers in a different paint scheme. Drop in next time by. Cars on pit road, geez, maybe gas and go. Gain on leader. Oh, crap. Happens.
Stay out of that bumper.
the contact. Oh, hey, Sadler. Nice to meet you. Two laps go. I'm in a good position here. We've got a white flag. Got it! Won New Hampshire! Yes! Woo! Who ever thought I'd get a win here? Well, that rebounded from Chicagoland tremendously. I was trying to find the logo. Hello. And plus, that wasn't easy either. That was tough. Yeah, I got a little contact with Tony there. No, I know. I think that was the first one. Yes. Yeah, I think this is the second one. Right there, yeah. There's Checker. Nice. Nice, nice. A good way to end this. Is a good W. Oh. Right, Biffle. Sniffle Biffle. Sniffle Biffle.
Hey, it's Dale Earnhardt Jr. So I see a lot of fans out there wearing your colors these days. Hey man, let's hit the track and find out who's really the boss. I've got a sweet hot rod waiting for you on the line if you think you can see me. Holler.
Finally! A rematch with Dale Earnhardt Jr. at Talladega Super Speedway. Well, I thought I was done with this month. Apparently not. Not till that happened. Here we go. Oh, but I heard that from Junior back there. You get loose once they're right behind you. I hate that so much. Sorry, guys, my cow wants in. That's what you're hearing over there. Oop. That was good. Got a white flag. That was not good. That's okay. Because I'm gonna finally beat Dale Jr. How about it? Yes. That's a rebound from Daytona. What a good way to end the month. That was good. Here's Checker. Sweet. Too sweet. All right, let's check out the races for next month here. And plus with the points, too. I forgot about the points. All right. Hey, I went to fifth. Back to fifth with that win. Okay, I'll take it. All right. Races for next month. I guess I'm at Indianapolis. Yep. Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Then I'm at Watkins Glen. Back at Michigan. And back at Bristol. And I got a qualifying session at California. So, guys, I'll be back with those four races and plus a qualifying at California. I'll be back with those.